Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Am I in sneak mode? I think it was. I hear the water. We're not by the water, are we? No, we're all the way up here. I don't know why I hear the water. Is it supposed to be wind? Alright, we're supposed to go... She told us west. We're directionally challenged. But there's no one out here to tell us where this place is. We're supposed to open a chest for somebody. Do I have a certain amount of time to do this? Open a chest. Oh, it doesn't say. Turdest, the third of Sun's Dawn, Rodor Harsley of Gothpath's Mage's Guild has asked me to open an old chest for Elizoria Woodcroft, a local merchant. Rodor Harsley believes it is probably a trick box that only a standard open spell will open. I suppose I should return to see him when I am done, I suppose. Well, I could just try to guess which shop that might be open. Let's just try to the east, then, here. That's, actually west. Mm-hmm. Lady Agraval. Is it marked on my map now? Because I looked at it. Yeah. What's the place called again? Oh, you know what? Unless it's called something obvious, like Woodcraft's Shop or something, I'm not going to know, because he didn't give me the name of the shop. Just her name. Luckily, they're all in this area that I can tell anyway. Let's go up north here. It's a residence. It's next to it. Maybe I can ask this guy. Ask around some more, friends. Someone's bound to know. They're all asleep, except for you. I heard of you, Persephone. I'd help you if I could. There's no reason to talk down to me like that. I can't help you anyway. Polite? Why would I want to help you? I'm sorry, but I don't know when I have to go. I don't know. You are not helpful. Dr. Andinax used equipment. Apparently they're open. Oh, it's you! Elizoria Woodcroft. Found ya. The Mage's Guild sent you? Very good. I knew my old friend Rodor Harsley wouldn't let me down. Here's the box. I hope you have some idea of how to open it. I'm at my wit's end. Where's the box? If you can't open it, you may as well keep it. I have no use for it anymore. You're not talking about this thing, are you? That's a loom. Am I? She can't mean this thing. I mean, what box even? Maybe it's not. seen a box around? You see a donut? Right. Actually, not seeing anything. Wait, do we go up further? I mean, maybe she's supposed to be up here or something? I don't see anything in the description of a box. Unless she does mean the loom, and the loom is the place of the box. I could try casting open on that. I don't think it's going to work out very well. Here is the box. Ain't no box. I mean, you'd think it would show up as something that... That's a box? Okay, that's a box. That's a box, everyone. You hear the lock click as you cast open on the chest. Inside is a wand inscribed to Peristeer Morrismith on your 110th birthday. Use me for a preview of your 120th birthday. Oh, but yet spell effect failed. Okay. Tell Rodor Harsley I appreciate him sending you to help. I guess. Of course, if I had known what was inside, I might not have been so eager to open it. Okay, because that really took a lot out of me as far as stamina and spell points. Back to the Mage's Guild. Da-da-da-da-da-da. That's it, isn't it? Not exactly. No. Oh, it's the greenish windows. Guess what I did? I did a thing. Eh? What do you want? Oh yes, the trick box. I trust it didn't give you any difficulty. A little good publicity for the Mage's Guild and all that rot. Jolly good. Jolly good. Alright, so now we are reputation 5 with the Mage's Guild. Any other quests? What if I open up another chest? A local merchant, Andard Hawkton, bought an antique chest but was unable to get it open. Okay, so Lasona Wixley's trick boxes show up a lot of places. Andard Hawkton. Know where Andard Hawkton is? You're that foul Persephone. I am ignorant on the subject of Andard Hawkton. Now be gone. I don't like you very much. I think I'll identify my items myself, thank you very much. For forever. Let's heading towards the Lynx and Guard. We'll just rest there because the open spell uses a lot of mana, as we've seen. Ah. Hello? I will have, I'll have some cheese. Thank you. And, one day... Thank you. I will now retire for the evening. Or at least until fully healed. Just 5 hours. 1:12 a.m.? Well... let's rest until 7-something. Let me make sure this merchant's open. Why do I sleep and my frame rate goes to 1? Oh, I like the song. Hockton! I must find the Hockton. You must tell me. I will destroy you. Andictor. Where is Andard Hockton? I'm trying to get to Andard Hockton. Freaking high elf. Always begging us common folk for help. What have you done for me lately? I let you live. It's gotta count for something. Maybe this guard will know more better than the other one. I'm afraid that means nothing to me, Persephone. I neither know nor much care. Oh, thanks. Andard Hockton? Where is he? Begging your question, but that's just... begging your pardon, but that's a stupid question. I don't think I should have to answer. Just tell me where to find the guy. You're Persephone. I don't think I want to tell you where to find Andard Hockton. Alright, I'm giving up on these guards. Andard Hockton! I'm a friend of John Connor. Why don't you try asking me like a normal human being would? Sorry, I was in Terminator mode. Sorry, a normal human being. Does that mean I'd be polite? I don't want to tell the likes of you. Maybe I should have chose blunt. I think peasants like when you're blunt and upfront with them. Hi there. How do I get to Andard Hockton? Listen, I don't give directions to people who talk to me like that. Normal? Human being? You don't like any way I say things. I'm about to give up and just go from merchant to merchant. Trist a tear! I would pay you some money if you could tell me where this guy is. I'm new to Gothpath too. Now please excuse me. I don't have the first clue, I'm afraid. Okay. Well, we know it's not Dr. Ant, unless he hangs out there too. Let's just head to Lady Agraval. Lady Aggravating. Let me guess, that's the box now. Go outside and open the box. It looks just like a wagon wheel. You are a Kingfield. This is a pretty spacious shop you got here. Yeah, you're not the one I'm looking for. I don't suppose you might know where this guy is. Andard Hockton? Fair day to thee. North of here, unless you're mistaken. Okay. Maybe it is back in Dr. Andanax then, because that's north. Unless it's a place that's not marked in orange. It could always be. You got plants up there. Interesting. Okay then. Can't get in that way, I just wanted to look around a little bit. Oh, they're closed. Wait. Oh, they open at 9? Okay. This is gonna get me. Am I gonna level soon? Level 2? 3? No, I'm not even halfway there. Now you're here. You want me to open this box. Yeah. Alright. Been there, done that. Smoke pours from the chest as you cast open on it. The lid pops open, revealing an engraved card. Dear Dunnictor Buckingham, hope you like the new place. Did you remember to call the exterminator before you moved in? Your friend, Lysona Wixley. Spell effect did not fail. Says the same thing. Alright, we gotta return. Mage's Guild North. No. Good thing I checked. Southeast. Who's causing a panic? Oh, there's bats? And a rat. There's a bunch of them. Why am I not connecting? I'm trying to kill these things. Back, you curs. Now I got a third rat. I'll lead them out of town. Bat died. Another rat. I lost one of the rats. There was another one. There's the other one. Send you to your arrest. Haha. They don't carry anything. That didn't make a dent in my experience either. Alright, where was I? Before the panic began, headed right to the Mage's Guild. Good. I wasn't even bothering to look ahead. Oh. Oh, what happened? Cemeteries and holes are shown on the map. That was alarming. Why do I keep falling into the world? Jolly good. Alright. Okay, so Mage's Guild Apprentice. Reputation 10. Oh my god, there's more panicking. Oh. Cast the sleep spell. I don't have that yet. Can I buy that? I think it's someone down here, actually. It's a man. A non-creepy man. Oh, are you... These guys are back. They're the ones causing panic, but they can't attack me in here. Sleep. This is below, far below a fair price. I know the market. On the other hand, in certain very rare cases, it is less important to make a profit. Oh, the Ferengi are rolling their eyes at you. I can take a loss in your case. 265 gold pieces. Good, Persephone, and it's yours. I am starting to run low on money. I gotta stop buying spells. I'm just curious who I need to cast a sleep spell on. Cast the sleep spell. If you are capable of casting the standard Circinate spell, sleep, a friend of the guild is in need. Edward Yomton has been cursed and is in need of that somniferous spell. What a word. I can offer you 188 gold pieces in exchange for this service. Very good. Now, I told the courier that we wouldn't use any spell but sleep on Edward Yomton. Given him previous experience with cursed spells... You're turning into a caveman in front of me? You can hardly blame him for this anxiety. You'll find Edward Yomton in the Harthing residence in Moorfield Court. Edward Yomton will be the well-armored one. Be certain to be back in 20 days with our friend in sound sopor. Sopor? Sopor, I think. Alright, Edward Yomton, Moorfield Court, Harthing residence. Right. Not gonna remember any of that, I'm sure. Are they gonna come out and attack? Okay. Moorfield? What? If I go load, no, I gotta completely quit out. I don't know why it started doing that. I gotta start writing this stuff down. Be right back. Okay, I have to rest first too. Moorfield Court, 3 days travel. Moorfield. Right. Well, I need a rest, so... Lynx and guard. I don't think I need to rent it anymore, actually. Then I got 8 hours. So we'll just go to sleep for 8 hours, I assume would be fine. Just in case I don't go over, I'll make it 8. My room has expired. And so have I. So, Moorfield. I don't think I'm gonna use the travel. It doesn't seem to work. So I'm here. Moorfield. It's not that far, right? Should I try using the travel options? Not gonna work out well, is it? Oh, wait. What am I doing? Watch us go under the world again. A strange presence overwhelms you, almost as if you are being watched. Proceed with caution? Yes. Okay, that's not proceeding. Oh! That's three of them. I don't know about fighting three of those things. Resuming. Nice leisurely gallop through the countryside. Whee! You are entering Long Witch Garden. Mm-hmm. Let's restart. Resume? No? You're gonna let me? Alright. Was it court? Why am I thinking Moorfield Garden? Oh, it is Moorfield Court. Hmm. Who can keep it? Right, you know, Moorfield. My timer's off. Let it be on. Moorfield Court. Enemies are seeking to prevent your travel. Where are they? Proceed with caution. Oh, centaurs, no. And a bat, okay. Let's see if we can outrun these things pretty quickly with the horse. Okay, I crash right there to a black screen. I might have been still in the game, I don't even know, everything was black. Couldn't even get out, get the task manager, or anything like that. So, I'm going to not use this travel options for a little bit. Just because I'm tired of all the problems with it. Hopefully they update it soon. And... yeah. So if I travel cautiously, I mean, you can always disable it, but I have to leave again to do that. What's the name of the place again? I'd rather not worry so much about getting to a place and just get there and do the quest. Moorfield Court. I want to cast sleep on this guy and call it a night, literally. Cautiously at inns. Let me just go there. A lavish garden of pine branch, clover, and red rose adorns this manor. There's also one of those things over there. You come across, someone carrying some glass bottles and a satchel bag. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? I saw one of those. I swear I saw it for a second. Where's the... I don't have a lot of money. How much money do I have? If I even get into this with you. 212 gold. That's not much. Water walking. No thanks. Restore power. Is that health or magic? Or stamina? I had to guess. I'd say it's stamina. No. Alright, you only had those two. Oh. Free action. I don't need that. I'm immune. Okay. I'm immune to paralysis. Alright, so we need to find Yomten. I need to get to the Harthing Resonance. Greetings, good sir. The hell do I want? It's not a promising beginning. General? The Harthing Resonance. Greetings to you. I am trying to get to the Harthing Resonance. Why am Tamriel when I want you to know, Persephone? Ah, well, I am trying to get to the Harthing Resonance. Listen, I don't give directions to people who talk to me like that. Indeed, I hoped you might direct me to the Harthing Resonance. Friggin' High Elf, okay. This better be good, I'm busy. Hail friend, Harthing Resonance. I neither know nor much care. Okay. Fine. Be that way. But when the Daedra Lords come to steal your soul, don't be asking me for help. Are you the same one I talked to already? Yomten. I think he's a different Yom. Yom something. General. Harthing Resonance? Oh, God. I reckon a little more wandering around will make a good right improvement on your manners. Alright, maybe I should ask, like, an innkeeper or something. Oh, then I have to find that. This place isn't that big. Whoop. There's a tavern there. What? No, this way. The Queen's Cat. I like that name. Oh! You're the one, aren't you? No. Why do you sound familiar, Donovan Hawksmith? I need to find Edward Yomton. Can I ask about a person? No. Fair day to thee. Can you tell me why I might find the Harthing Residence? Don't know, don't care, and don't want to talk to you anymore. Goodbye. This young lady in green here. Okay, she's wearing blue, orange, and red. Has sent me a challenge. I guess the word has gone around that I have ruined the honor of her lover, Bella Devera Ashham. Okay, looks like they're both females. Not that most of Daggerfall hasn't been with old Bella Devera Ashham first. Boy, you're saying that right next to her. Basically, I need someone like you to impersonate me in the duel. 341 gold pieces, interesting, yes, sure. Good show, Persephone. Bring this reply to Elolda Masterton. You'll find her over in the Ashcroft Resonance. Expect you back in 4 days victorious for your just reward. Good luck, my friend. Why did that turn that on? Okay, talk to you anymore. You're Morgasa. You're not the one... I'm just talking about someone in green. Well, now I need to know where all these are. So I don't think so. The Harthing Resonance. I don't think I want to tell you. I want to tell the likes of you. What about the Ashcroft Resonance? Well, if you excuse me. Ask someone else, Persephone. I'm running late myself. And people are a bunch of ingrates. I don't have time for your type. I can't even start dialogue there. Well met, stranger. Well, that's a promising beginning. You know what Harthing Residence is, please? Oh, no, I don't think I want to talk to you anymore, Persephone. Shove off. Well, that happened quickly. Shove off. Okay. By the crypt, it's you. What is it? Harthing Residence? Okay. Not too far to the southwest, if you don't mind walking. Southwest as well. You asked the right person. Okay, southwest. For both of them. I'll have to settle for that. Southwest. Well, is probably one of these, I guess. Well, that's the Ashcroft. Well, I want to take care of this guy's sleep thing first. Is it marked now? Good. Residence. Bucking House. I don't need to go to Bucking House. I need Harthing. There we go. Harthing. A voice calls out, "You may enter." You're Evelyn. What do I want now? I want to put someone in this house to sleep. Oh. A warrior. You see a warrior. A war. Okay. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Warrior's not very talkative. Someone up here. Oh, it's a warrior. Where's this guy who wants to go sleepy time? The warrior, right? Yeah, the warrior is in there. It's the only door we haven't tried. I'm stuck. Oh, crap. Where is this guy? Edward Yeomton. You are not Edward Yeomton. Stay on the warrior thing. Come to fight me or something. Edward Yeomton. Yeomton! Hi. I didn't miss a door, right? Where is this guy? Yeomton? Wait, there's another door here. I didn't see this. You have found the Harthing residence. You are in it yet. Should I cast sleep on her? You're the only person in here. Oh, yeah. That's Edward Yeomton. Falls into a profound sleep, still on his feet. I don't use any mana at all. Well, now I did. That worked. All right. Now the Ashcroft residence.